noch nicht. Morgen ist das Briefing.
Yes, well, it was about a lot of women and their free spirits. And of course, I was inspired by, for me, Niki de Saint Phalle and Sonia Rykiel, because they were both born in 1930. And for me, I feel like they both had an expression. They used different platforms to show their creativity, one with throughout with clothes and one with art. And I thought it was beautiful to show that. The shoes and the bags were also accessories that also for me are eccentric, and that's a way to show that that accessory that can kind of push an outfit or that can create a bit of spirit and fun and joy, and so that's what it was about.